years old when I was in line. I'm sorry, I'm kind of laughing. That was a long time ago for me. And, you know, that song's never been a big hit on the radio. And it just blows my mind that after all these years, people still know the words of the song. I'm a lucky son of a gun. I wrote that song when I was 26 years old. So back then, the third verse made perfect sense. You see, originally I wrote, now I'm only 26, feeling more like 43. And I put that song on my first album. And I started singing every night when I got on stage. But after a while, it felt really weird singing the third verse, you know, because I got older. Especially when I got to my 30s, it felt really weird saying, now I'm only 36 every night. Now I'm only 26 every night. God, especially when I got to my 30s, it felt really weird saying, now I'm only 26 every night. I felt like I was lying to everybody. So I decided to write a new third verse that I felt like was a little more fabulous. And I put that song on an album, and I started singing the new version every night. And it didn't take long for me to realize something very profound. I realized it was fucking awesome being 26 every night. This song is like my family youth, you know. As long as I have air in my lungs and I can sing the words of this song,